That was the quickie that wasn't. So a lot of people are worried that President Trump will put justices on the Supreme Court to overturn Roe v. Wade. But how could such a thing actually happen? First of all, Roe v. Wade isn't the current precedent. That's 1992's Casey v. Planned Parenthood. But that's a nitpick. The question is, how would you overturn them both? Your first problem is that conservative justices believe strongly in stare decisis, in other words, maintaining judicial precedence. So they'd be biased against overturning an established precedent, even Roe v. Wade. But your real problem is one of standing. Courts don't just overturn laws or decisions. That can only happen if someone brings a case before them. Norma McCorvey, aka Jane Roe, and Planned Parenthood both had standing in their respective cases. In other words, they could demonstrate that they personally had been harmed by the law. But how could someone have standing to make abortion illegal? That's not at all clear. Add to that the fact that Roe and Casey were both decided by Republican-nominated Supreme Courts, and the idea that Trump could get them overturned borders on paranoid. The fact is, it's a lot easier to get courts to overturn bans than to issue them. And that's exactly as it should be.